In this question, we have to find the sum of n terms of series. तो हमें series given क्या है? हमें series given है 3 upon 1 square into 2 square plus 5 upon 2 square into 3 square plus 7 upon 3 square into 4 square and so on. तो इसे हम लिख सकते हैं 2 square minus 1 square upon 2 square into 1 square plus 3 square minus 2 square upon 3 square into 2 square plus 4 square minus 3 square upon 3 square into 4 square and so on. तो अगर हम इस सीरीज का rth टर्म लिखें, तो हमारा rth टर्म क्या हो जाएगा? वो हो जाएगा n square minus n minus 1 whole square upon n square into n minus 1 square. तो इसे हम लिख सकते हैं 1 upon n minus 1 square minus 1 upon n square. तो अगर हमें expansion चाहिए, तो हम इसे लिख सकते हैं sum of series, that is SR equals to summation of TR when R equals to 2 to N, क्योंकि यहाँ sorry हमें rth term लिखना था. तो rth term क्या हो जाएगा? rth term होगा R square minus R minus 1 square upon R square into R minus 1 square, that is 1 upon R minus 1 square minus 1 upon R square, and R should be greater than 1, नहीं तो ये indeterminate value हो जाएगी. तो हमारा sum of series क्या हो जाएगा? SR equals to summation of TR from R equals to 2 to N, क्योंकि हमें N terms तक चाहिए. That is, sum of series equals to summation of R from R equals to 2 to N, or summation of 1 upon R minus 1 square minus 1 upon R square. तो इसको हम लिख सकते हैं SN equals to 1 minus 1 by 2 square plus 1 by 2 square minus 1 by 3 square plus 1 by 3 square minus 1 by 4 square up to minus 1 upon n minus 1 square plus 1 upon n minus 1 square minus 1 upon n square. ये सारे terms cancel out होते जाएंगे and हमें last में क्या मिल जाएगा? हमें मिल जाएगा SN equals to 1 minus 1 upon n square. Therefore, sum of series हो जाएगी n square minus 1 upon n square. This is our solution.